Hi guys, I'm back today with a dialogue video. It's been a very long time, and I hope all of you have been using the other videos in my channel to practice for your NATECCL examination. So this video is basically a practice dialogue for NATI, and this video has Mr. Verma, who is speaking to a customer care executive on the phone for a refund. Okay, so without further ado, let's begin. And of course, the disclaimer that this video will contain the translation for the dialogues segments, and the translations are just one way of saying the whole thing. There could be other ways of saying it, and this is just a guideline for you guys to practice and grade yourself. Okay, so guys, with that said, let's begin. Hello, this is Albert speaking from Consumer Foods. We apologize for putting you on hold for so long. How can I help you today? Namaste Albert, mera naam Arun Verma hai aur aapke madhyam se ek shikayat darj karna chahta hoon. Mujhe dhan vapsi ka aavedan karna hai. I am sorry for your inconvenience. Surely I will help you with your query. Can you please tell me your issue in detail? मैंने पिछले सप्ताह आपकी कंपनी से कुछ खाद्य पदार्थ मंगवाए थे। जब वे मेरे घर पर लाए गए थे, तब मैंने गौर किया कि कुछ पदार्थ सड़ गए थे। लेकिन आपूर्तिकर्ता ने मुझे मुआवजा देने से इनकार कर दिया और कंपनी में अर्जी देने को कहा। Yes, the supplier will not be able to refund your money as they are only a delivery partner for our company. I will initiate your refund for the rotten items. Can you please tell me your order number? जी बहुत धन्यवाद। मेरा आदेश संख्या है 1437। मुझे धन वापसी के लिए और कुछ करना होगा क्या? क्या आदेश पर जो सेवा कर लगा था, वे भी मुझे वापस मिलेगा? I am now applying for your refund in my system. A person from our company will visit your residence to check the rotten items and confirm the refund. The service tax cannot be refunded, unfortunately. It will take 3 to 4 working days for the refund to be done. ठीक है अल्बर्ट, आपकी सहायता के लिए धन्यवाद। मैं आपके कार्यकारी का इंतजार करूंगा। Thank you guys, that was the dialogue. I hope it helps you in your preparation. Please do like, share, comment and subscribe to this channel if it is helpful for you, and do share it with your friends who are also preparing for NATECCL. This channel has content both for Hindi as well as for the Telugu language, so please do share with your friends who are in both these languages preparing for the NATECCL exam. Thank you so much guys, and see you soon.